Let's check the Arabian Center in the lockdowns. You see, this is the day of May 13. And this, it looks like steel from the COVID-19. Is no one is moving. I think some little on it. It's dark. This is the Arabian Center Mall. Very least people is moving. All the shops is closed. Still at May 13, 2020. COVID-19 has disturbed all the people around the world. You see? And this one is Lulu. Everything is closed. You see that? Yeah. Now I'm going to the market, Lulu Supermarket, my friendly market. Okay. But everything is under control. It's very least people, and social distancing is still practiced. And no one can go move easily. Almost totally. This is my market. This is my hypermarket. Friendly. Wow. Let's get them. Good morning. Everything good? That one is security. I am greeting to him. See, the market is very. Some people is moving. Anyway. But this is this market I love too much because they are well arranged. Everything you can find easily. That is from roastery to the meat to the fish, groceries. Everything you can find in this place. Yeah. But total, some people only is here. You know that? Yeah. There's very least people now. And so let's get started to our market. Anyways, because the least people is here, then it's very easy to see what you need. Because nothing, no one. Before you will run to catch the cash, eh? But now actually this is the lockdown Arabian Center. Thank you guys. Have a nice day and subscribe. God's love us and keep safe. for COVID-19 lockdowns.